2,500 road accident cases have been reported this year. Much of these cases are a result of drunk driving and usage of unregistered vehicles.
When they are driving, they have to, you know, be concentrating their driving, because the road is not like a, you know, highway where you can, you know, do carry out other, like talking to a mobile phone or, you know, speeding and, you know, all this stuff. That will not happen in that city, because there's a lot of vehicles ahead or even at the back of you. So you have to take the responsibility.
Terama also says traffic monitoring strategies will be carried out to avoid the accident figure from increasing during the festive season. Manpower is an issue in the NCD Traffic Police Division.
We have four shifts, which they work 8 hours interval. We change shift every 8 hours. Men consist of, say, three. We have three members for a shift, because we have not enough manpower now. So, but in NCD itself, we work 24 hours. So during previous years and this year, there won't be any difference. We're going to still maintain our DDS, our traffic officers, to ensure that it's run properly, smooth, and then get into New Year.
The emergency division at Port Moresby General Hospital had many accident cases during the past festive seasons. However, this year, the hospital saw over 200 victims of fatal road accidents. Commuters and drivers are advised to be cautious during the festive season, because road and life safety is not a game. Police will be conducting roadblocks to minimize road accidents during the festive season. Gaile Kivali, National MTV News.